inventory today. We have Detective Pikachu. So, six smartphone toys. Well, we can get to the express by him to him of Roy Fiber came back in 2019, but it will continue. That's all six right things. Let's get a little bit of travel. First one, that is Mewtwo. Yeah. Check out the scanning. So you rotate the feet all the way around. The gimmick is they're curled. There's not just the push button. We'll slide it in. Like that. Just like this. And like this. It was powerful, so let's do it another try. Ready? Yeah, holds it. Make sure it holds it in pretty good. Nice, there you go. It's you too. Next, we have Psyduck. Yes, a big furry type looking duck. Lisa Pearl. Cookie feathers. Then it's a duck. Little tufts of hair on top there. Very cute. And there it is. There's a wheel. Spin the wheel. And his hands go back and forth. Whoop, if we can do this on table. Look at that. His hands. That's pretty much it. The empty falls off of his face. Okay. So that is it for Psyduck. Cute little toy. Not much to give me, but it's so cute. So there you go. Next we have Arcanine or Arcanine. So there it is. It's a launcher. You push it in. Just like that. And which one? Give it a push like this. That's not very powerful. Slide the projectile in. Feed the sail box and give it a push like this. There it is. There you go. It's Arcanine or Arcanine Shooter Blaster toy. Awesome. The next one up is Bulbasaur. Like, it's a simple gimmicky push button and spring loaded in there. Spring loaded peen. And push it. I'll do it again. Spring loaded pinches. There you go. It's Bulbasaur. Up next, I'm going to say is Loudred. So there's, I put the sheet of stickers there. It's a gimmick. There's no gimmick here. It's just his legs move. Very cute. So there you go. The last bit of set is Detective Pikachu. Spin the tail. Some all bunny attached in there. And here on the back is a gimmick. Flip the switch on. Make sure you got on. Push one. Look at this cheeky, full cheeky light up. So there you go. It's Detective Pikachu.